What's going down with you guys? Sean Stewart here in the building. I am currently about to pull into the gym, and we're gonna work some back, baby. Some back attacks, so you know what's going down. Got the improve everyday gear on. You already know what's going down. Guys, before I proceed to this workout, man, I just gotta tell you real quick. Guys, we're always gonna have haters. We're always gonna have haters. I don't care what level you make it to. I don't care if you're, you know, the Jeff Bezos. I don't care if you're just a small pop mom pop shop, dude. You're always gonna have haters, bro. But what I find myself on like a weekly basis, maybe even a monthly, or maybe a weekly basis, more of a monthly basis, sometimes even a yearly basis, I'll find out that I need new haters. I need new haters. Why, Sean? Because all my current ones are trying to be my friend again, bro. All my current ones are trying to be my friend again, bro. So don't worry about haters, guys. There's a reason they're trying to drag you down. Never in my life have I seen someone that's above me hate on somebody that's below them. So don't buy into haters, guys. We're about to hit this back. We're about to get this work. I'm currently a week out from my marathon, and I am currently, so I have a marathon, 1 week out. I've been training hard like that, and I got a bodybuilding show 7 weeks out. So 6 weeks out after the marathon, I got a bodybuilding show, and then I'm 1 week out from the marathon. So we're going to run 26 miles, and then we're going to pose on stage, baby. We're going to get this work. Yes, sir. We're going to improve every day. We're going to get it. But, you know, I've got to train really hard with my lifting, because all the miles, man, just made me lose a lot of muscle. So unfortunately, I mean, it is what it is. Not that big of a deal. I signed up for it. And I, you know, I'm not complaining. I actually enjoy starting back from scratch. So we're building up some density, building up some width, and we're gonna get after it, baby. Let's go. Improve every day. I see you guys in the workout. Let's go.
Really get into it. First exercise, and I'm not gonna be recording every single, you know, set. I gotta get it in. We're doing a close grip lat pull down superset with the straight arm lat pull down. Let's get it. We'll be right back. the giant set right now. Triple set, I guess you could say. Lat pull downs. We're gonna break off doing the lat pull. Then we're gonna go over to the dumbbell row, single hand. You guys, we don't count sets. We're not gonna do that. If you want real results, don't count sets. Just go until it hurts. Let's go.
It's just an evidence fight. An evidence.